This is going to be the last one of my Kashmir stories. I'm going to show you a tree that I have a special personal connection with. It's called the tree of gods, or deodar, or Devadaru. When I was having arthritis a few years back, I had swelling in all my joints. Every day I used to apply the powder of the dried bark of this tree on my swelling, and it helped me immensely. If I were to hug a tree, it would be this.